This is a study in stillness, stillness of nature, looking east as the sun is setting in the west. We can see the reflection of the setting sun in the clouds. It's a wonderful Friday evening, people off work, barbecuing in the stillness, drinking beer in the stillness, watching TV in the stillness, as the gull flies over us in the stillness. And yet the stillness is not inert, it's full. It's full of life, it's full of color, as you can see in the Florida Keys here. Full of TV coming from other apartments. And yet, all of it, all of life held in this dynamic stillness of nature. Look at that reflection of the cloud and the water. The beauty of the gull singing. Singing to the stillness. As we look at the beauty of this setting sun in the Florida Keys on July 7th, 2017. We can reflect on this stillness and we can reflect on the beauty of nature. We can reflect on the fluid body. We can reflect on everything that's contained in the stillness, including the full moon at the very tip of that cloud. The cloud holding the full moon. So be still. And as Psalm 46 says, be still and know.